So this is what I mean when I said that they might have used the wrong type of crinoline with this particular costume.
Here I'm wearing the skirt with a rounded crinoline. You can see the similar type of wrinkles forming in the front part of the skirt. Now this is the same skirt worn with an elliptical crinoline, and it just looks so much better. It doesn't completely eliminate the wrinkling that's bothering me, but I think that's kind of the combination of the fabric and the pattern that I'm using.